right, get the takedown now. Step it up. Come on, let's pick it up here. You got to work for that. Change it up. Okay, okay, good work, good work. You can hold your own in the grappling department. It's good to know. Hey, you don't need to panic when you get taken down. Okay, you can use short strikes to distract your opponent. That can give you the advantage when attempting a submission. All right, just remember,
Watch my stamina. I got it, coach.
Okay, okay, okay. Well, I hope so. This next opponent we got lined up definitely has some grappling ability. You can grapple defensively, try to keep it standing, or you can try and beat them at their own game. Up to you. You just be ready for whatever happens. You got it, kid?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you there.
All right, I'll see you there, coach.
busy. Keep busy.
Thank you.
Nobody knew.
Good, good. Okay, kid. Gonna do some harder sparring today. All right? Striking, grappling, it's all open. But I want us to get used to working through tougher situations and making smarter decisions.
Okay.
For example, let's say you take a few shots or you get wobbled by a big one. First instinct might be to try to even things up as soon as possible. Don't listen to that. Okay? Think of it like a video game. Every time that health bar gets low, I don't want you wading into action, right? Give yourself extra time to recover. Because in this game, every time that health bar gets low, it recovers a little less. You got me?
Yeah, it makes sense. So the more often you get hurt, you start getting hurt more easily.
That's it. That's it.
Wait. You play video games, though?
Ha ha! Yeah, yeah.
So what'd you think of that last UFC game?
It was all right. You know, I like the career mode. But hey, this ain't a video game. This is life. Okay, so let's focus up. Let's get this work in. All right, let's see some magic. Speed, timing, reaction. That's the goal today.